Hi, my name is Karina Pedraza, and I'm an undergraduate admissions counselor from FDU's Florham campus. Welcome to our School of Pharmacy and Health Sciences building. This is one of our academic buildings on the Florham campus. It is located in the center of the country's pharmaceutical industry, just a 2-minute drive from the main part of campus. In addition to pharmacy, students here study a variety of topics, including nursing, health sciences, public health, and clinical research. So let's go check it out. So only the second pharmacy school in the state of New Jersey, the School of Pharmacy and Health Studies, offers students the chance to experience the classrooms, labs, and other experiential opportunities outside of these rooms. Professors really work with students to make sure they gain all the lifelong opportunities they need to enter a fulfilling career. In the pharmacy building, you will find a classroom with an average class size of about 15 students who are studying degrees at every single level. So whether you're studying for the bachelor's, master's, or the doctoral degree, you'll find a close-knit community within the classrooms, labs, and student lounges. The university offers a number of advantageous accelerated programs here. They give students a competitive edge in the job market and equip them with an additional skill set to help them make an even greater impact in the job market. Thank you for visiting our School of Pharmacy and Health Sciences building. We hope to see you here soon.